last song is left.
Good.
It's going to be quick this afternoon. You do this one with me. Get your legs ready. I don't mean that, like, you know. Nah, I know what you think. Woo! And I need you.
Over there, yeah.
Do you belly dances? She pole dances. She Irish dances and she's a lesbian. God. That's fantastic. Oh. I'll have to keep up with her then, won't I? I don't think I'll have to. No, I'll get myself a new belt next week. Don't worry about that. I'm sure there's a few dinosaurs around that'll have me.
Dance halls?
You're supposed to say, ah.
The line.
No, really, I've been on a dating site. They're funny, aren't they? How many of you have been on dating sites? Oh, my God. No. No? Plenty of fish. Plenty of more fish. Plenty of fish, I think they're called. Well, I went on there and I thought, oh, like, you just swipe through the pictures. Oh, for you lot, because you don't do Tinder and stuff like that, do you? Yeah. Anyway, you get it on your phone, you swipe it. If you like them, you go right. If you don't like them, you go left, right? And then you can click on it and look at all their pictures. And do you know what? All of the men on there, I'll tell you now, right? They've all done skydiving. They've all done diving. And they're all, like, handsome, dark hair. And you click on the next picture, and that was 20 years ago. You know, and you're like, really? Yeah. Oh, that was it. I was talking to one of them, and we went, oh, it's you, isn't it? And I was thinking, oh, no. This is the past come to bite me arse. Anyway, I used to go out with him when I was 18. Like, not go out with him, but we used to go dancing at a club, at a disco. He went, oh, my God, I can't believe it's you. I should have asked you out for a drink. I said, but you used to drink with me every weekend. And then it turns out he's married to some American bird. Why is he on a dating site? I don't know. So anyway, so I'll get to my next one, shall I? Oh, I've got to think about firemen. Anyway, don't set the alarms off here, will you? I ain't got me decent knickers on tonight. You know, at least let me get them on. So anyway, so I flicked on it, his profile looked lovely. Oh, he was looking for a forever love, and you know, as they do. And I said to him, oh, I don't want me to do this, but you can have my number anyway. So I gave him my number, and I get this message come through. Hi, Chelsea, it's Pete from Puff. That means plenty of fish. Anyway, I clicked on the WhatsApp picture. It must have been the hideous person I've ever seen in my life. And oh my God, did he get a message from me saying that was really terrible, really horrible to be pretending to be somebody else. I'm actually looking for love. How dare you? Deleted. Gone. So then I met another one. Another farmer. I don't know what it is. You know, they show these profiles of whens and yeah, does me. Anyway, so I'm talking to him, you know. And he says, oh, shall I send you a picture? He's a guitarist as well, so I think he's a fireman. Plays, you know, guitar in a band. Oh, this has got to be right up my street, and he paints cars. So I'm like, McCartney's painting. The side of the door on the panel needs painting. So I'm thinking, oh, yes.
Behind you.
No, I'm not talking about Alan. This is Alan, by the way. Say hello, Alan.
The other Alan.
It's the other Alan.
What Alan?
The one that you've been dating.
Oh no, what are you doing here? I told you don't turn up on my friends, didn't I? I feel really embarrassed now. Oh, he's off doing his. Where's your wellies, Alan? Have you left him in the car? Well, you know where I'm going later, didn't you? Alan's taking me home in his car. With his wellies.
His what?
His wellies.
Oh.
Yeah, like wellies. I bet that's what does me in the farm. Anyway, I'm not going to gossip anymore. I have had a lovely afternoon with you guys. And you're going to see me back here on Vanessa's birthday. So you all need to be here, and then I can tell you some more of my dating stories. Let's see what chucks up later, eh?
All of us.
You know, it was funny. There was a guy on there and he said, I'm only on here for a lick, love. I said, that's what I'm on here for.
Oh, my God.
You know, and then he said to me, no, like, I didn't mean lick, I meant something else. And I was like, okay, maybe he's dyslexic. I know. Don't maybe you. I read it wrong, you know.
Oi!
Go on, girl, see?
I'm doing it. That's the. Oh.
He's gone all embarrassed, look.
You have no idea what you just said.
I did just say that.
I know.
Yeah, why not?
I kind of spelled dyslexic, so I ain't going to put it out there.
That's all right then, isn't it? Mean Gita. Anyway, I'm going home. I'm going to love and leave you. Honestly, I've had a really lovely afternoon with you guys. And I'm going to see you on Vanessa's birthday for the Motown show, which will be with one of my other singing partners. And we're going to have a whale of a time. We will. But we won't be able to talk about dating when she's with me. You know, she's a bit prude. And she's married, and she says to me, please don't tell them the lesbian joke. She really panics. Yeah, I better behave myself. Anyway, it's good night. God bless. And thanks for having me this afternoon. Take care.
Oh, well, I've got a mic. Do you want one more from her? No. They said seven.
Hang on a minute. Wait a minute.
Hurry up. We're waiting.
Oh, it's gone off. It's gone off. Alan, what have you done? Alan, behind yourself. Alan! Stay!
I've done nothing. She's trying to find that.
What do you want then? What do you fancy? Do you want a bit of Cilla Black? Yeah?
Why do you?
Oh, I'd love to have a bit of Cilla Black. A lot of bit black, don't you?
It's like you aren't lip balm.
When you go back, you don't look black. Oh no, it's the other way around, isn't it? Back to black, that's what Amy Winehouse said, didn't she? Yeah. Terrible.
Oh, God.
It's gone quiet.
No, we're all waiting, love. It's alright, take your time. Don't worry.
I've got to load it back up again, right now, we'll see.
Alright then. I'll sort you out. Actually, big boxing, isn't it?
Yeah, well, it's good. Are you ready?
Are you? Why?
You're my room, your every breath I take. You're my room, your every word I make. Hands in the air at the back. Made you run. Oh, look, it's really wrong now. Up in the sky. Thank you.
Well done, Chelsea. Rita, the ambulance is outside waiting. You've lost a... Don't sorry me, we're all sorry for you. Once again, round of applause for it on stage today.
Thank you.
Absolutely brilliant. I shall see you. Exactly, never, they said. Thank you. I can't say nothing else.
Go and do your vacuum. And a bit more, go on.
What is that? Is that you or me?
It's you.
Oh, it's me, yeah.
It's not me.
I've got that. Oh, there we go. Rita, give us a wrap. My name is Rita, aye? What do you mean? No, not a parcel. Don't wrap a parcel. I'm bored now.
You got your own funny dog.
No, only that's funny over there. Well done, Chelsea.
Thank you.
Oh, this is your song.
Thank you. what you need to make you all alone. You're the last of the room, and last of the room. What you need to make you all alone.
I don't want to go to the club. Yeah, it's not the
other one.
Thank you. Thank you.